So I often tell people there's not a one size fits all when it comes to batteries. Every application is going to be different. And honestly, a lot of it comes down to how the customer is with equipment, how hands-on they really want to be. If you're looking for the most cost-effective solution, tried and true battery technology that's been around for a long time, that's going to do a great job, go with a flooded lead acid battery. The flip side of that is there's maintenance involved. You're going to have to check the levels of water inside the batteries. You're going to have to equalize those batteries at least every 90 days. And there's some things that you have to do to stay on top of it to ensure the longevity of the battery. If you're the type of person that might run your car completely out of oil and you don't check things like that, maybe stay away from those batteries. Let's go with a sealed AGM. This is going to be more of a maintenance-free approach. There's no off-gassing, there's no equalizing. You don't have to check water levels. You install those batteries and you kind of forget about them. That level of maintenance-free technology comes at a higher price. So with that said, you kind of have to weigh how much work you're willing to put into your batteries versus the cost of those different solutions.